na na. 'Cause everybody wants you, na na na. We're running out of time. So if I'm on your mind, tell me what you're gonna do, na na na.
It's really safe.
We're gonna live in 4 minutes.
Song's about to drop.
It do be about to drop, though.
Why are you drinking coffee?
Because I have to stay up for the live. Only a sec. I'm ready to go.
You excited?
Yeah, it's so weird that it's going to be out. It's already out in most places. Like 90% of places. Hold on. Invisalign in. That means business. This song is so fun to perform. Show on the 25th. Come out 25th.
Mm-hmm. 25th.
What's up, guys? So welcome to a day in the life of release day. It is actually now officially release day. It's 12 as of like 10 seconds ago. I'm about to go live on Instagram. Yeah, let's do it. Woo! So excited. Okay, welcome to the release day live stream. It is 12. It should be on Apple Music, I guess. And so, oh! How timely. Very nice Apple Music. I respect that. This is really weird. Hey, wait, we're gonna listen to it on Apple Music.
I've been trying to figure.
Dude, that's so weird.
Can't take another minute. I look at them, look at you.
We're sleeping.
It's okay. I wonder who you're going to release this.
We're all pink in here. Wait, you have to show. We're filming behind the scenes at the moment. Alright, what's up, guys? It's the day of release today. The music video is about to come out. I'm just gonna make quick breakfast before we get started here. Eggs, of course. It's my good luck meal. I'm all dressed now. I just got some shoes in the mail. Shout out to Safari World. Anyways. I have to get oil before my pan gets hot.
That's not oil.
See, I thought that was oil. See, now we're gonna wash our pan because we don't want to cook with balsamic vinegar. This is a product that I like to use frequently. Her name is Pam.
Okay, like...
This is how you crack eggs without ever getting shells in it. Ever. Use this part and you go. Not a singular shell. It's made with love. Welcome to Flavor Town. Want speed? I'll show you speed. That was a lot. Yay! Scrambled eggs.
Breakfast of champs.
Yep. I'm gonna eat this up really quickly, smash an iced coffee, and then we're gonna get ready for the video premiere. Then we have a call. Be like, listen, like we really want to put the song out, but like these, like couple things.
Okay, that sounds good. And then, so that's the plan. So, you guys good with?
Yeah. Yeah.
That is great. I mean, they cracked the code on that one.
I want to add some like bass piano. I also want to, at the beginning of the song when it goes dun 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 dun, I want to put like chords behind that and have it be more melodic.
What's your title of this thing, guys?
So we kind of narrowed it down between it and what do you think?
Why would you speak to that? And somebody asks you, hey, what's the title?
I said this, I forget where it was, I think it was in an interview. But, you know, when I was making Teenage Fever, I thought that was my development. I'm still developing and finding out new things and learning things. So that was kind of kept in mind when I was doing this. EP.
The growth, the personal growth, everything.
Yes. So the EP is a product of the last year of my life and its development.
I like that choice.
Okay, sweet. Let's go with that one. Yeah, I'm very excited about it.
It's all going to come pretty fast and furious in the next couple of days. Thanks, guys.
Thank you, Sean. It's up 92. It just said 90. Look at her go. It's never like that.
I swear there's never...
It's never been above 1,000.
No.
Alright guys, we just got a call.
Okay, put that down.
Alright guys, so we just got off of a call. I was not expecting that call to be that consequential. We just got off a call with my A&R at Universal, Sean, Beauty, love him. We just finalized the name and the track list for the EP. And potentially the Christmas song too. And I just sent him the song and I did together. I can't say that. It was a very good session. And we made a pretty dope song. And I just sent it to him. So we're gonna see what happens there. This EP literally has to be delivered in the next, like, week and a half. So that means there's a lot of work that's gonna be happening in the next week and a half. Alright guys, so we're now doing our live Q&A thing. We're doing it through this app. It's like a special Twitter app. I don't know, it's called Very Bored Tweeter. Kind of a sick name. But this is the first one that I'm doing, so let me just... Boom. I can end the Q&A right now, but I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna respond. Okay. A couple artists that I really want to collaborate with are Billie Eilish, Black Bear, MGK would be sick. He's doing some sick stuff right now. And also Galantis, because, oh my goodness, No Money. Ooh! He gets so slinky and he just falls over. He just falls down. Okay, more questions. If I could do a 5-song set list for a tour, I'd play Everybody Wants You. All These Parties is actually really fun to perform. Last Summer, Waste My Time, and Purple Hat by Stephen Tucker. Purple Hat, Cheeto Print, Dancing on
about
the after joint. Yeah. Oh my god, okay, I just got a text from James Traws. You guys know him, probably. He works at Universal, he just... This is Times Square, that's the MTV building. And that... is my frickin' music video, dude.
What?
Dog, that's my face. See how many people... Well, hopefully not... What's this guy doing? Hopefully not that many people are there because, like, social distance. Hopefully they're watching from the buildings. But that is ridiculous! We have more videos. Oh my goodness me, it's so big. Dude, are you kidding me? Alright guys, we're about to do another interview with international, like, MTV. We're about to do Brazil. We just did Mexico a couple minutes ago.
Dylan, you told me, tell me about Everybody Wants You. Tell me about the song, tell me about the lyrics, tell me about the production.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me everything about it.
So, Everybody Wants You, my favorite song by far that I've put out. I say that every time, but this time I mean it. It's about those, like, 3, 4, 5 girls. Everybody knows them. Everybody wants them.
Any special girl did you think about? Just one girl, or...?
No, I mean... Listen. We're gonna keep that secret. No, the song's super relatable, and I think that's why people are enjoying it so much. The video doesn't really have a traditional storyline or traditional purpose, but you know, to me, it represents the unsureness of this time in my life right now. And a lot of times in the video, you'll see me just walking around or driving around, and that's kind of what I do to clear my head. We're going tomorrow to Toronto, in like this city, because there's gonna be like a couple billboards there. So like, I don't even know, man. Like, it's crazy to me. I'm not even fully grasping it yet. Like, it all happened so fast.
It must feel as if you were dreaming.
Absolutely, yes.
Yo, so when is the EP dropping?
Well, we don't have a confirmed date, but it'll be about a month and a little bit from now. But yeah, I can't say too many specifics at the moment. What's up, guys? So I just finished the TikTok live. I'm eating dinner now. I'm so tired. That TikTok live gave me a headache. The comments move so fast. It's crazy. That wraps up everything for the day. I'm just gonna chill now. I've been watching movies, so I'm gonna watch a movie. Last night it was Bad Boys. Who knows what it'll be this night? Oh yeah, I'm gonna watch the streams. I'm gonna put it on my laptop and just stare at it. But on the subject of streams, they've been absolutely ridiculous today. I'd just like to read this out for you. It's not Friday, so no playlists really get updated until it's Friday. Your own profiling catalog. So that's people going on to my, like, searching up Johnny Orlando, Everybody Wants You. 63%. Listeners on playlists and library, 26%. So that's all. I know that's all you guys just putting it into playlists and just going. Spotify editorial playlists, 0%. So that means all of the streams that have come today, all 120,000, which is a record, and it's only 8 p.m., have been you guys. So I just want to thank you for that. It means so much to me. This song is streaming just unbelievably well. So thank you guys. I love you. And let's have a good day tomorrow. All right, guys. So it's Friday today. It's day 2 of release. 230,000 streams. 33,000 on Spotify alone, which is ridiculous. Thank you. Today is Friday, which means this is the day that all the Spotify app music, Amazon, everybody's playlist update today. So that means that this is like one of like the big days. It's like release day and the first Friday. So right now I think we're added to 35 New Music Fridays. On the cover of Teen Party, New Music Friday Canada. We'll get to New Music Friday, but until then, and today's top hits, we'll get there, we will. This is, my label said, the most support that I've ever had from streaming platforms. So, oh my god, there's 1,700 people listening now. Yeah, this is ridiculous, this is crazy, I didn't expect this. I'm very excited. I'm eating my breakfast now, dairy-free. And then we're gonna go see the billboards in Toronto. Wish we could go to New York, but it's okay, it's fine. Turn it off, I have to take my Invisalign now. I've been trying to figure, can't take another minute. I look at them, look at you, wonder who you're gonna. This one? That's big. I swear it wasn't that big last time.
Yeah.
All right, we're at Young Dundas. Trying to get a video of this billboard.
Two billboards.
I think I missed it the first time.
That one.
Is this one?
Call that one and that one.
Dude, I'm trying to find it. It's not there. Say hey, your names.
I'm Sophia.
I'm Bridget.
I'm Nicole.
Hi. We're at Dundas.
Yo.
We got him, we did. Okay, time to go home and do more liners.